Miss Jing Liu. All right. Now, I have what is probably about 120 something pulls. All right. I have not wanted to. There are three characters that I've genuinely like. She's the third character I've genuinely like. I need this character. Right. The first was Zila. Right. And all of a lot of people saying Zila's been power crept. But my Zila still hits really hard. Granted, she's very heavily invested, but she still hits like at least 70k. She's E0. Like, I love my Zila, and I will forever use her, especially now that I have Fuxuan. But the three characters that I wanted the most were Fuxuan, Zila, and now her. Right after I get these three, obviously there's gonna be new characters down the line where I'm like, I need that. But honestly, I'm thinking it could be set right after I get Jing Liu. Right now. I'm guaranteed to get her because I'm at like, what, 15 pity, and I have like 120 something pulls. So even if I fail with 50-50, using the cashback, I will eventually get her. Here's the thing. Here's the goal though. Right. I'm hoping to get her really early, because if we do that, I'm going for her light cone. Right. If we get her early, or if we win the 50-50, I'm going for her light cone. Right. And I'm hoping I'm going to win the, I think it's like 75-25. For the light cones, I'm hoping to get that for her. If not, I'll probably just give her Clara's or something else. And then after we get her, the rest of the stream is just straight up just building the shit out of her, building her like crazy, getting her set to work, running the Memory of Chaos. All right. But and you know what, the 4-stars on this are actually insane. I have an E6 Sampo already because of my Kafka pulls. But I would love some. Eidolons for King Yun, and I've heard a lot of good things about Qing Jue. Like, I read that she's really good. I haven't built her yet, mainly because I was investing everything into Zila and Silver Wolf, so like I haven't built her yet. But I've heard she's insane. I heard she hits hard, and I hear a lot of good things about Qing Jue. So she's probably like the next person after Jing Liu that I'll build, right? But no, right now it's all about Jing Liu. So Eidolons for Ting Yun and Qing Jue will be good. Now, if we lose the 50-50, I am praying to God, if we lose the 50-50, I hope at the very least I get Bronya. I don't have Bronya and I fucking want her. Right? Let me show you how bad my luck is with this fucking game. Hold on, my controller just disconnected for a sec. There you go. Let me show you how bad my luck is. So I have, so I did, well, I spent a little bit of, because of the guaranteed like 300 standard wishes, you get to pick a 5-star. I spent a little bit of money trying to get some characters, and I ended up to get like different 5-stars, right? And I was hoping to at least get one of each character in the midst of trying to get the guaranteed, because I was going to use my guaranteed to get Welt, which is what I did. I used my guaranteed to get Welt. But in the process, I got an E1 Bailu. I don't know why I had a brain fart for our name. And funny enough, an E1 Yang Xin. And then on top of that, I got Clara's Light Cone and two of Welt's Light Cone. So like, I got two of the same character, all right? I got two characters twice, all right? Two of the same character twice, and then I got three light cones. That's how shit luck I like. I was at the very least, I was like, give me Bronya. I was like, I'll even take Himiko, but for some reason, nope, they just wouldn't give it to me. So, the goal is at the very least. We will get Bronya if we lose 50-50. In a perfect world, we're going to get Jing Liu in the next 10 pull. However, this is not a perfect world. But here we go. All right, before I even start the pulls, let's go for it. First 10 pull. That's fine. Give me some Ting Yun Eidolons, and I'm chilling. And it's that easy. All right. Blast. All right, we got Ting Yun. Oh, that's a W right there. All right, next temple. What pity am I at? I didn't even check. I don't even know what pity am I at. Well, that's kind of useless. I already have an E6 sample. Oh, but a chain trick out along that. That's pretty sick. That's pretty dope. But yeah, no, let me check. No, not character trial. What pity am I at? I didn't even check. So 20 plus whatever I'm at. So 10, so 14, so I'm at 34. Okay, that's fine. Alright, so this is 44. Why the fuck did my activate windows just show up? Alright, we skip these. Alright, train trade to add on. That's a dub. Okay, here we go. That's early. That's really early. Alright. That is insanely early. Alright. That was like what? 50? That was like what? 50 something pity? That was like 50 something pity. Alright, yeah, that was like in the 50s. If my math is right, that was like in the 50 something pity. Alright, so that's early. Alright, if we win this, please win this. Alright, I got really lucky with Fushuan. Not really, because I went to hard pity with her, but. Okay, but if we get this, we're going for the light code. Oh, come on. Alright, give me destruct. I swear to God, if I get Bailu. Now, here's the thing. I am a Bailu, like, I don't want to say stan because it's a child, but I'm not one of the people that hates on Bailu because she doesn't have cleanse. I am one of the people that believe Bailu is really good. But just saying, I don't want to E2 Bailu. I want a fucking Jingliu. I swear to God, if I get Bailu, I'm going to punch my monitor. No, I won't because I paid $300 for it, but here you go. Oh my God, Give me Jingliu, please. Oh my God. Oh my God. Fuck this game. It couldn't have been. I can't get Bronya. What? This game will not give me Bronya. Oh my God. Oh my God. This game just won't give me Bronya. I don't get it. It just won't give me Bronya. Oh my God. Alright. Well, it's guaranteed, so I know we're gonna get her because I have enough to guarantee her, but like still, like, oh my God. And now it's not even giving me Eidolons for the 4 stars. Like, come on. Good, it's a Tingyun Eidolon. That's a dub. Oh, sick, mate. Tingyun is E6. Alright. I'm actually so sad. That could have been... that at the very least, that could have been... like, this game will not give me Bronya. I don't get it. It won't give me Bronya. The only bright side to that is I didn't go to hard pity. So I... yeah, there she is. Oh my God. I'm actually so sad. There she is. Thank you. But that was the very first one. Can we get two? Bro, she is so hot. But not actually. She is. But Kafka's hotter. Can we get two? Is there two in here? Oh my God! I almost shit blood. I thought. Oh my God. No. Okay. Oh my God. All right. We have her though. But at what cost? Oh my god. I have E1 of all the standard five stars, but I can't get Brodia. I have 6 standard 5-star pulls. And they're all E1. Right? No, they're like, okay, I have 3, but they're all E1. Like, oh my god, just give me Brodia. Oh my gosh. I'm sad. We're sad. Fuck it, let's just do some pulls on the Lycra. Imagine. No, those are the only pulls I'm not doing another one.